to read you something from my second book, who is Magic Babe Ning. One thing I can be absolutely sure of, no matter where I perform in the world, is having strangers come up to me after the show, asking me if I can make their boss, wife, or mother-in-law, sometimes all three, disappear. It's cute, but sorry, I don't do requests. There are also the usual suspects, curious folks who can't help but ask the all-time favorite question, how do you do that? I always lean in close to whisper, can you keep a secret? Of course they nod, with their toes secretly crossed. Great, I reply with a grin, so can I. So this is from my book, which is a nominee for the Singapore Literature Prize. So please support SLP 2016. Thank you.